Also, maybe Eliano, Ibu Desi tadi want to know how do you plan to adapt to the culture and style of play in Indonesia and some other question from our colleagues. How do you see your role in helping the team achieve success in international competitions? Kita mau dengerin juga lah ya suaranya Eliano, mungkin beberapa hal yang maybe you want to explain how atau what do you think will be the biggest challenge after joining the national team later. Nah, teman-teman semuanya, kita dengarkan dulu.
Bu Ketua, sebelum Eliano, ya. Kalau yang Miss lagi. Victor Joseph Hilgers ada nggak di sini?
Miss sedang main.
Oh, lagi main?
Iya.
Oke. Ya.
Sayang ya, tapi nanti mudah-mudahan ada kesempatan untuk kita berdialog juga dengan Miss. Dan tadi Ibu Dr. Desi Ratnasari, seorang psikolog ya, mengingatkan kita tentang pentingnya psikologi di dalam olahraga ya. Jadi ingat ketika kita membahas ini, satu catatan yang juga menurut kami sangat penting gitu ya, bagaimana supaya teman-teman yang sudah bergabung di dalam national team melalui proses naturalisasi ini bisa segera berkontribusi bagi perkembangan sepak bola di Indonesia. Silahkan kepada Mas Dito, dan setelah itu Mas Yunus Sekjen dulu, boleh, silahkan, atau Eliano dulu. Oh. Eliano?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. We want to listen some of your thought, yeah, about your plan, yeah, later. Can you? I mean, for example, how you plan to adapt to Indonesian style of play, which may be different with yours, and other thing that you think important for us today to listen, please.
So,
how do you see your role in helping the team to achieve their success in international competition or whatever? Okay. Just want to listen your.
I can play on different positions. I like to play in a team. I work work together with my team players. And because I already play on a high level in Holland, I think I can help the team to achieve the World Cup and maybe win one day some prizes.
Eliano, in your thought, what are the biggest differences you have noticed between football in your country and in Indonesia?
The big difference is, I think Indonesia is like a big country and everyone loves football. And in Holland is like, there are people love football, but there are also people love other things.
Wow, menarik sekali ya. Ada lagi nggak pertanyaan untuk Eliano khusus? Eliano, what are your thoughts on Indonesian football fans? Who are known for their passion and enthusiasm, so they can't wait for you to join the Timnas.
It's so good. I saw the game against Australia. 70,000 people in the stadium. Everyone was singing and dancing in the stadium.
Kita
and
sana,
I think outside the stadium, also a lot of people who are happy that the Timnas is playing good.
Yeah.
Not 2 points. And I think everyone is happy. I see it on social media also, where everyone is happy that they have 2 points now already. And I think Yeah, it will be more.
Yeah. Okay. Hopefully, the support from the your fans will keep you motivated and committed to give your best for Indonesia. Thank you, Eliano.
Download Tribun X sekarang. Menghadirkan lokal menjadi Indonesia.